Hello and welcome to a Casella how-to video brought to you by the Casella product support team. In today's video, we will be demonstrating how to partially lock and fully lock your TUFF pump to avoid tampering with the units during a measurement run. Partial lock can be activated in stop or run mode and only allows the user to stop and start a measurement run, therefore avoiding the changing of settings to the pump. Fully locked mode can only be turned on when the pump is in run mode and completely disables all the keys on the TUFF pump until unlocked. To partially lock your TUFF pump, you must turn your pump on and then press the power button 3 times in quick succession. An open padlock will appear on the display if done successfully. A user can now only stop and start a measurement run. If the pump is in stop mode, you can unlock the pump by pressing the power button 3 times again. To fully lock your TUFF pump, you must first have the TUFF pump partially locked and in run mode. You can then press the power button 3 times in quick succession again, which will fully lock the TUFF pump. A closed padlock will then appear on the display. To unlock your TUFF pump, press the power button 3 times again in quick succession. The padlock will disappear from the display and the keys in the TUFF pump will become operable again. For more information on the Casella TUFF pump, please go to www.casellasolutions.com.